A Soyuz rocket has safely carried a new Russian crew to the International Space Station, despite a last-minute technical hitch. Among them is Elena Serova, the first Russian woman to work aboard the ISS and only the fourth Russian woman to fly into space. The new crew members, who've joined three others, will conduct scientific experiments.